Hi there, everyone. Gonna play some Far Cry 4 single player, try to get a little further in the campaign before E Calibur comes back and play some more co-op. Didn't react how I was supposed to.
Let's see. Let's talk about the elephant in the room. Pagamin. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Japanese baptized man.
Is it Pagamin or is it Paganmin? No, it says Paganmin. I guess it's Pagamin. Who thought? Alright, this is a Herc mission. This is who you play as. Ooh, can I cut that guy off? This is who you play as on co-op. Apparently he's got a country from Ohio or something. Oh shit.
Like monkeys and bananas. Quick, what do you think when I say monkeys, man?
Bananas.
Idols, man. Pagan monkey idols. I've like done some unkindness in my day toward my close cousin the monkey. I'm trying to make restitutions with them on account of C4 death.
The what?
It's like 12 steps, but with guns. Now, I'd go up myself, but like I brought Coco 6 and Bongo 2 with me, and they got no body fat, man, freeze faster than you can say chimsicle. This is the problem, because word on the street is there's this monkey statue in some ice cave way up in those mountains, and I know where.
Wait, what streets?
These streets, dude! Listen, man, the world
I have no idea what's going on.
Like chop chop.
Is that, oh, no, that bird's carrying a deer. Or reach the Sherpa. Are we going in the Himalayas? That would be sweet. Is there an easy way? Okay, there's a path. Oh my god. Don't you do it, Hawk. Don't you fucking do it. Yeah, I'm pretty terrible at shooting him. The vector can throw bullets fast enough that doesn't really matter. Sherpa.
Hello, Archie.
Going to the Himalayas. Always a good time. Is he gonna come around? Are you dropping people off? Or are you already dropping people off? it's not super foggy, so this might be a little tougher. Don't see nothing. Don't see nothing. Shit. Damn. Oh, shit. Guys are not fooling around. And their distance is ridiculous. There he is. Wow, that was actually a little... did not go as I planned it. Doubt the monkeys.
It's empty.
Dude, total cock block moment. Wait. Hold the blue balls. If the pagan's Goomba is still up there, I bet dollars to virgins they haven't gotten their statue either. Maybe the chip statue is still on ice somewhere. Oh, wait, man. I just heard what I said. Total stealth punt, bro. Scope out that glacier.
Great. I'll do it, Hawk. The loots. I feel like I'm gonna slide out that on the way out, probably in a big hurry. Love the grapple system. It's pretty cool. Happened there, because I didn't. Sorry for the background noise. Fiance is doing a little baking right now. I am not a pro streamer, so I don't have my own little studio or anything like that. I am just a medical researcher. Oh. Someone's not happy.
Scan the AO. Make sure it's secure. Find the DDS. Say hoy, Hakata. Look around. Die, golden bear. Die.
Anyone else? I haven't really found the point of hiding bodies yet. I know you have to do a few assassination missions, but I don't know, it seems, I mean, they patrol when you get a body, but they don't. Ooh, that's a new gun. And ooh, that's a new one too. Yeah, they patrol and they like look around and they find a body, but they don't actually set an alarm off or anything, so I don't really see a point of hiding the bodies. Seems like an unnecessary risk, really. Uncharted 2 right now, I'd be so scared of the eddies. Oh, this is where I watched Total Biscuit.
Couldn't find a way out. Yeah. Your heart slows down and drowning lasts 10 times as long. It's one of the worst ways to die.
I really don't want to talk about it.
I don't trust that noise.
Well, that didn't work out.
I will destroy you.
Poor guys.
Climbing up now.
I'm going in.
Come on.
Target has left the area.
Oh shit, that's a heavy. Takedown.
Gonna put you alive.
Oh yeah. Yes. So the reason I'm switching my guns like that is I believe that should unlock them for me if I just come into possession of them. Hopefully. Hopefully my game doesn't bug out like it did for Total Biscuit in here. Oh, come on. Is that a break in the ice? It is. die, don't die, don't die. This water would totally be freezing. Oh shit. Get. This looks like it. Oh, we detonate the ice wall. Can I not take him down?
I need to be on constant alert.
Come on. Saw the climb prompt. Give it to me. Ow! Jesus Christ. Alright. That sucked. Please don't start me all the way at the back. I have takedown from below, like, buy it. Death from above, death from below. Hey, what do you know about that? I will learn that now. Got 8 more points. How do you go? Chain. Guess I can learn it for that. Breath control. Some with fire arrows, let's be honest. I like it. Okay. Now let's do this right. Saw that. That's what I thought. Okay, it's good to be sneaky here.
The rebels took another outpost. This has to stop.
Nope. Shit, there's a lot more than I thought there were. Oh shit, that did not go, not go well. Yeah. Well, wasn't pretty, but oh, that's why they're hitting me so hard. They're using the M4s. Damn. They're rocking me. Pretty accurate with those two. Is this the monkey? Is this the monkey? Oh. It's that. So this is the furthest that they have gone. So why do I think I'm gonna fight something crazy like a Yeti monster or something? Okay, well, you know what? I'll heal for that. Yeah. That's what I thought. Really? Oh, damn it. Really wish I had my M4 now. Is that a rhino? Well, it sounds like a bear. Oh shit. Shit, 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 shit. Come on, get the vector, vector. Definitely should have taken the Bushmaster for this thing. Okay, well, unfortunately, to leave you at this cliffhanger, I have to go do this little dinner date. I will be back in a little bit. Thank you for watching.